So you're talking about building companies. So, I mean, a lot of times people always have the questions about how should their company be structured? So I know you have like a business background as well because you were a director of content. So you understand a little bit more behind the scenes. Are you set up more of an LLC, an S-Corp, a C-Corp? What's your structure looking like?
So I am an LLC, but for tax purposes, I'm a C-Corp.